Yeah.
Give the people what they want.
Don't you
want
to hear about his Pokemon?
YouTube channel?
God, I'm sweating.
No, I spent a lot of time hanging out as well, like outside of that. We had a lot of like downtime during the shooting process where we get together, you know, play Jason's instruments. He had a whole like plethora. He had a whole band and his trailer.
Yeah.
And it was cool. You know, I think the on camera moments were really, really fun and really, really magical. But being able to spend the amount of time with the people that we were doing it with, like that to me was like that was the experience. You know?
No, that sounds awesome.
Ray played a lot of Pokemon on set. I want to be clear.
Pokemon Go, I was riding around the little golf cart.
Those are golf carts that are to move around equipment and people who are supposed to go.
Not anymore.
Like, great. We got to shoot in 5 minutes, and I'm just like by a fence trying to reach over and get a little bit of signal. Pokemon gym over in Harry Potter world. It wasn't working.
So favorite Pokemon then?
What would it be? Primate. I like Primate.
Wow, really?
Yeah, I really do. I don't know why. Don't ask me. It makes no sense.
Do you have a favorite one ever?
I'm not a huge Pokemon guy, but the Geodude?
Geodude?
Yeah.
Geodude.
Yeah. I like that guy a lot. Just a rock with arms. They were cooking that one up. They were like, what's the next Pokemon we're going to create?
Oh, got it.
Rock with arms.
I see it now.
We've already got plant with legs. We've got rock with arms coming up.